Hi, my name is Cooper Kinney and I'm from Royal Middle School. This is a positive chip. This is a negative chip. Yellow equals positive, red equals negative. Together they equal zero.
Okay.
Our addition problem is 9 plus negative 12. So to show this, you would take 9 and you would put that in with pairs of zero. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And the answer is now negative 3.
Okay,
now the subtraction problem is 5 minus negative 6. So we would show this by doing 5 minus, and you have to put pairs of 0. So you would put 6 pairs of 0, and you would take away the negatives, and you now get positive 11.
Okay, for multiplication, our problem is...
The answer is now negative 12. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe.